We have one more treatment, correct?
Not really a treatment, more of an at-home...
something you can do. And this
absolutely.
Is, this is your lotion therapy.
Correct.
That I like. Correct. I'll buy that.
This is just a way for people at home to make a homemade lotion without any chemicals.
I see there's two brushes here, right?
That's right. You can slather Jim up.
One for you.
Done. Absolutely.
And one for me. All right. What do we do next?
So this is the final product, but I am going to slide behind you and show you. So at home, you can make these without any chemicals. You can make them different scents, different things. And it's got very simple ingredients. Water, a fixed oil. In this case, we're using olive oil, but you can use avocado or grape seed. Mm-hmm. And some shaved beeswax and some tea. Again, in this case, we're using green tea, but you can use jasmine or any scented tea that you'd like. And so what you do is you take your fixed oil, some shaved beeswax in a double boiler method, and you just go ahead and melt that. And then from here, see how it's, can you see how it's starting to just harden on the surface there?
I can see that.
That's about the consistency we want. And then I add a little vitamin E, and...
So this is your special formula.
It is.
This it's like your mix of stuff.
Correct, correct. And then essential oil of your choice. In this case, we used lavender.
Okay.
And so our tea is already in the blender, okay? And we're going to take this. We're going to turn our blender on here first. Let that get going. We're going to add. And you'll see it start to thicken up and emulsify. Okay. As we add it. Here it's starting to bog down.
So you've made your same blend right
here. Correct. And this is your final product.
Well, I want to get to work. What do I do?
Slather it on and enjoy.
So where do you need this treatment, Jimbo?
Well, you'd start on my leg if it's full of those marks. I'll tell you
that. So, Chris, this is something... Yeah. I like the idea of this lotion. This is something anyone can make at home, right?
Correct. It's very simple. It's very safe. All the products, you know, you can buy all organic products.
Feels nice, Drew.
You know, very interesting treatments.
Yes, very interesting.
Thank you.